Hey, what's up guys, The Pocket here, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to update your Mac to OS X El Capitan, the newest update from Apple. This is the beta version and I'm gonna show you how to receive this update and update your Mac. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is to go in your web browser and go on this website here, the Apple beta software program, but you need to sign in before downloading the program. Then scroll down until you find the download OS X El Capitan public beta. This is your reception code. So click on download OS X El Capitan and launch application. This is the App Store. But you should have this error. So this will say this code has already been redeemed. So if you have this error, go ahead and click on this video on this annotation right here in order to get rid of this code and download the program. So this is not that difficult to do. So after you have downloaded the program, El Capitan, this window will pop up. And after you have popped up this window, click continue, very simple. And if you want to back up your data, just click Time Machine Preferences. But I'm not gonna do the update, I'm just gonna show you how to do it. So I'm gonna hit cancel, continue. And click agree here, agree to agree the terms, and this is the disk that you are going to install the OS El Capitan. You can even install on another disk with, if you want to do a partition of another disk, install El Capitan in this disk to do the review in this disk. So I'm gonna do it on my Mac, and I'm gonna type the password here, and then this takes some time to install, so I'm not gonna do it right now. So yep, that was the video for the guys. So after you have installed El Capitan from this window, your Mac should be reboot automatically. But remember, if you want to install it on another disk, just make sure to press Alt after you restart your computer in order to select the disk that you're going to open it. So yep, that was the video for today guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel to watch my latest videos, my latest tutorials, and also make sure to follow me on Twitter and like my Facebook fan page to watch my latest videos, my latest activities, and also my latest tutorials if you don't have a YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna see you next